going to make a monster melt for the Halloween snack for the boy. So I use a mini marshmallow, a small one, and then the apple. So you're gonna cut the apple. It's a small apple. You can cut into four. And cut in this side, like a quarter, like that, and then about a quarter of an inch. 1/4 of an inch. You can just cut in the other side, do the same thing, 1/4. Just cut it out like this, just like a mouth. And then you use peanut butter. If your kid allergic to peanut butter, don't use peanut butter, but use Jell-O instead. So you just put it in here on top, and then the bottom. In the bottom like that, so you put it all over, just like basically the peanut butter or jelly that you use. It's like glue that you put the marshmallow on. So I have the mini marshmallow, so you're gonna just take a few. So there are no estimate how many you need, but so when you take the mini marshmallow, you're gonna put it right into the mouth, just like that. Like that, and then just go around like this to the mouth, then you can add the very funny looking mouth. Halloween. Simple and easy. So that's it. So you have a mouth for Halloween. The monster mouth. Very easy to do, and then after that you can eat it too. Really good. So I hope you enjoy making this with your kid for Halloween. My kids don't make it because they have to do some reading, and then after that they can make it themselves. Thank you.
Top of it, you put chocolate, white chocolate or dark chocolate, depending on what you're making. And you add about 1/2 teaspoon of coconut oil. Okay, half of it, 1/2 teaspoon, add into the chocolate. And so when you make it, it's very, the taste is excellent, very tasty, and also it's very shiny. So I don't like to use a microwave for the chocolate. I don't like the idea of the microwave thing. So this is it. Then you're gonna weigh into the chocolate.
So after the white chocolate is melting in the bowl that I made earlier, so I'm gonna just put in the Ziploc bag and you just tie the knot. Here, and this is the next project I'm gonna do is the mummy. So to make a mummy, I have the marshmallow that I got in from Walmart, big giant one, a square. It came in with the square like that, and now I'm going to make mummy. There you go. So it's the same process that you do with the brown one, the milk chocolate one. Then you cut the tip right here. Just turn it over so you can see. So just cut the tip right here. It's a little hot, everyone, sorry. So cut the tip, and now I'm going to go over. There's no wrong or right, so we can just go over just the exact. Just like that. Okay, all over like that. And then you get the one more now. Put one more time. So I'm gonna show you right here. I'm gonna do the tick there.
Chicago. So in here, I add a little, half a teaspoon of the coconut, just very, very yummy. So then after that, you're gonna put the ice. Remember the ice? You're gonna put right in the middle. So the ice. So if you're doing with the kid, you can do the chocolate. And then the kid can help you put the ice in the mummy. You don't want them to get burned. It's a fun activity to do with the kid. I used to make a lot of that, a lot of funny thing like this, and then bring into the school. See, my mommy. There are three things. How cute. Remember, you do it for fun, so there's no wrong or right or anything like that. So just do anything you want. Okay, the next one I'm going to show you is bowl. And then I'm going to add one drop of the green color, food coloring. So I'm going to use one drop of the green. This time, you're going to guess what I'm making. I'm going to use one drop. And I'm going to get a stick. Okay. Hold on. Okay, so I'm going to get a different kind of marshmallow. And this time I'm going to use the gray one. This time I'm going to use the gray one. See, so you always also have the little bit of the milk chocolate on the side to make eyes and things like that. I'll show you and then you tell me what it look like. So I'm half this big size of the round marshmallow that I got from Walmart. And now I'm going to dip the top one all the way, like half of it, half side down, just like that. And then you can see it can still have some in the top and you get it. Okay, and then I get the pick. I have a pick right here. I'm going to make it come down like here. And tell me what I'm making. I better make it right. So you kind of get a little bit of the green. You hear the boy. Okay, so the green hair coming down. Just like that. And then I'm going to put two eyes there. Remember, this is for fun, so there's no wrong or right. So I'm going to put the eyes here. Two eyes like that. I'm going to glue the eyes in there. So I'm gonna glue the eyes. Okay, right on here. Like that. Okay, now you can draw them out. Doesn't matter, you can just draw it any way you want, but you use milk chocolate and then you can just do whatever. How cute, with the hair coming down, just like that. I asked the kid, they're gonna know We made that last year. And they call it Frankenstein. Remember Frankenstein that we made last year? So you're gonna share the idea. So you can get the pick or whatever you want, you know, whatever it make easy for you, and just use it. But I use a pick, and then I just let, you know, go on the top and then just do it like that. It's like the hair hanging down. And this time you don't need to use that, you know, that's eye, but you can use just two dots right here. Where do I? Okay, I didn't show you at the camera, sorry. So you can get the milk chocolate and just dot the two eyes like that. Just like that. And then you can draw them out. Do whatever you want to do. Okay. Yeah. See how cute that is? Okay. So you can, because I want to show you, so I'm going to put it right here. But you can put the stick and hang it up if you like. There you go. They're two different things. So I'm going to finish all these. That's so cool. I love Halloween. So you can do so many things. Especially when you have kids. So much fun. You don't have kids, you can have the, you know, do it for yourself. And Halloween, you can hang it out. Have a Halloween party. There you go. Do it any way you want to do. There's no right or wrong. Just do it until. Okay, so now do the other side. You're gonna do the eyes. Board. See? So today is Saturday. Is that working? So I kind of like cook for them this morning, and they have a little time, so doing this before, and in the same time I'm doing this, I want the boys to do some reading, so they do that. So just do this, how cute that is, and you continue to do it until you finish, and basically it. Happy Halloween, just like that. Finish the whole thing if you like. I just move over. See how cute that is? You can do it with your kid. My kid do some reading, so I didn't do it. How about a spider? How cool that is. Okay, I'm going to make the broomstick. I use cheese, the white cheese and the yellow cheese. So this is the scissor I'm gonna cut into the string like that. Okay, so after you cut like that, I have that scissor very handy. And then you cut the yellow string. So you get a regular one. I get a regular scissor, yellow cheese. And now I'm gonna wrap this white cheese around a pretzel stick. Okay, so I'm gonna wrap around a pretzel stick. When you wrap it, try to press the cheese down to the stick a little bit. Make sure it stays. So when you're done, it looks like this. And then you get the yellow cheese. You tie it on the top here. To make the broom. That is so cute. For Halloween snack. And so you take it out, the cheese a little bit earlier from the refrigerator and let it sit for a little bit outside, room temperature, so the cheese can be more soft. It's easy for you to wrap. So this is the broomstick. I made two in here already, one and two.
Oops. So
maybe I use the stick, the pretzel stick, so I don't have to.
I think you should use.
Look for anything else.
Also, I think you should make remember what those flat marshmallows? I think you should put the stick to the flat marshmallow, add two eyes on it.
Okay, I am going to make ghost.
Okay, bye.
So, and please don't laugh at me, because I never see the ghost in my life. God no. So I'm going to make it like this, like. Tail tie off. Okay, and the head a little bit up here. Okay. Okay, and then the hand. Just like that. And the other hand. Please don't tell me it not look like a ghost, okay? Guarantee you nobody see the ghost before. Okay, so there you go. I have a ghost. Let's shape up the head a little bit. Yeah, see? Look good, right? Okay, so now I'm going to put two eyes on it. I make it more like a ghost. No, like again. I don't know what it looked like. Here we go. So I'm gonna put two eyes. One and one more. I have to make sure the black is stay the right way, so I don't want a ghost to have cross eyes. Here we go. So there's two. How cute? And so you can make that with the kid? That's a ghost. Okay, so I have the Ziploc bag right here, so I'm gonna just do that and then leave a little corner right here, the pointy thing here. I'm going to put just about, you know, like 1 teaspoon of the chocolate. Good enough for me to make the spider leg. And that's it. So 1 teaspoon. I don't need that. I'm gonna pull them down all the way to the corner of the Ziploc bag, and then you tie the knot on the top here. So when you sweep, it doesn't back up to your hand. Okay, here. And then I am going to get the greasy here. This is the greasy. I'm gonna get a little chocolate to put it right here in the middle. So I use this to glue it in the cookie, just like that. And then I just want to make sure it stays right in the middle. Okay, here the batter of chocolate. I'm gonna cut the tea just a little bit right here. Okay, so you can sweep to make a leg. I'm gonna show you. So they have a leg. Make sure you go 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you turn the other side, you do the same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, just like that. Okay, see? And then I'm going to use the chocolate here. I'm gonna make two dots right in here on the Reese right there. Just right in the middle. of the cookie. And then I get the two eyes and I'm gonna glue right in there. That one eye and just the other. Yeah, so there you have a spider and a cookie. How cute that is. Okay, so that basically it. And you can pack this for your kid. And this is for them to eat at home. But if you wanna bring, like send it to school or something like that, you have to use the other cookie, different cookie, not peanut butter. If their peanut butter is, you know, kid allergic to peanut butter in school, so try not to use that. Okay, so the other spider that you can make, you can use a black one, but I like to use this because it's kind of matching with the pretzel stick. So I'm gonna use another spider idea, but I'm using Oreo cookie and pretzel stick. A pretzel stick, I'm using the small one, so I'm gonna use 8 of these. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's kind of long, so I'm going to break it a little bit. So you use about, so 1 inch and a half. So you're gonna break it into, and keep it 1 inch and a half. So just break it like very easy. You can do this and like on the Halloween day, just wait to go trick-or-treating, and you can have this little snack. So I still have the chocolate here that I'm going to open the Oreo cookie in half. Okay, so that I'm using the cream inside. I'm going to add a little bit of chocolate right in the middle, just like that. No, just, and then I'm going to add the pretzel stick on it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 stick on one side. And the other 4 stick in the other side. See, the chocolate helped to hold the pretzel stick together. Sometimes I do and I don't remember to adjust them. So, and then over here, you can just spread some more chocolate. Because we're going to glue the cookie back, the top cookie that we took it out. We're gonna glue it back in, just like this, and then we're gonna put it back in here. When you put it back in here, you can just try to adjust the leg a little bit to look like a spider. Okay, just like that. And then you're gonna get the eyes. Get the eyes, and then you get a little bit, this way a little bit of the chocolate on top of here. That's for the eyes. And then you get the eyes. Just put it right on top of the chocolate. There you go. So you have another spider. Yeah. Spider, one eye is looking up. Okay, there you go. So you have it. Spider. Oreo cookie spider. See how cute it is? Easy to make with the kid too. My kid don't make it. They're gonna make it later. Today.